but the highlight of the week this week, because there was so much awesome shit that happened on wrestling.
What was the highlight of the week? A normal person would say Edge's debut in All Elite Wrestling, but I think for me, it would be getting the cops called on me for Edge's debut in All Elite Wrestling. That would be my highlight of the week. So Sunday night was my highlight. What was yours?
Whoa, we can't just like jump into my highlight of the week without hearing what the hell happened, man, with the cops being called.
Okay, so
wrestling maniacs on a cliffhanger like that.
Okay, so when Edge made his obviously very known but still unbelievable debut and very shocking into AEW, if you could see the clip. We'll post something right there of, you know, the quick, like, extravagant freak out. Maybe do a little timestamp where it's just us freaking. Edge is gonna fucking come out. He's gonna save it. He's gonna get chair to him, and then Edge is coming out.
Ah! Lights are gonna go out.
Ah, lights are out. Lights are out. Ah, the lights. Yo, he's here. He's here.
Edge is all elite. Yeah!
Yo, here we go, Edge's theme song! Let's go! I was very excited, and about 20 minutes after the show had concluded, I was laying in bed, big bowl of ice cream, shirt off, like, I'm talking, like, chilling, because if you guys also watched the live watch-along, I was about 8 beers in, so I was feeling right. And we're getting knocks on the door. And at first I think, dude, I'm just obviously in the can. I'm hearing shit. And then my girlfriend was in the bathroom at the time, came out, and we hear the knocking again, but this time it's like more like repetitive, continuous, you know? So I'm just like, Ash was just like, shit. She was just like, you did this, so you're going to go answer the door. So I'm like, you know what? Feeling good. I'm like, fuck it. I'm expecting an angry neighbor, because apparently right after the show ended, I came out. I was informed that there was neighbors upstairs banging on the what would be their floor, our ceiling. And I was told it was really fucking loud. So, and I had no concept of the time that it was after midnight. I'm screaming. I'm marking the fuck out. Simping. Borderline simping.
You were on the edge of your seat, man.
Yeah, I was on the edge of my seat. And like I said, 20 minutes later, goes by, I answer this door, and it's two fucking police officers. two fucking police officers. And apparently they got a call about a woman screaming really loud, like they were getting murdered. Immediately I just start laughing, like internally, and I'm like barely holding it together because I, again, am piss-ass drunk. And I just had the time of my life at this point. So my immediate reaction to that was, you know, just like good belly laugh. Just
and remind you, too, the reason why like our reactions were so genuinely wild is because Edge is one of our favorite, you know, wrestlers. That's Ben's like Mount Rushmore. He is on your Mount Rushmore.
So given that knowledge, when I made my little chuckle, immediately, I was just like, no officers. There was, let me just say that one officer was like maybe in his like mid-30s, you know, a little seasoned, still kind of new, but definitely you could tell. Anyways, and then there was another officer who was definitely just starting his career, like brand fucking new, maybe late 20s, if that, because this experience was a phenomenal experience to have. I was like, no, there wasn't a woman screaming. I was watching a pay-per-view. And the younger officer just starts kind of like, you know, like where they're just trying not to laugh. And they just kind of like, they look down. And he was just like, well, which one? And I was just like, AEW Wrestle Dream. Edge just made his debut. And I even told him Edge made his debut. Like he fucking knew. Like he fucking knew. And he just starts like, he has like hands on like his bulletproof vest, but he's just like laughing, looking at the ground, just trying to hold it together, be professional. And you can tell even the other officer was just kind of like copping a grin at this point. And like, okay, well, do you live alone? And I was like, no, my girlfriend's here too. And they're like, oh, what, can we talk to her? I was like, yeah, honey. She's like, yeah, it's the cops. And she was just like, oh boy. They're like, ma'am, is everything okay here? You all right? And she's like, Yeah, everything's fine. Everything he told you is 100% true.
And you were the one screaming like a girl.
But at that point, I was laughing openly when she was telling him this, because I was just like, it's true, man. Y'all got me. I was marking the fuck out. And I even said that. I was like, I was marking the fuck out. And at this point, even the officer, the younger one, was actually like openly just kind of chuckling. And I was like, they're like, well, everything seems to be ordered. You guys have a good night. I was like, you guys have a good night, too. Turns out there was 3 cruisers outside.
Okay, this part I did not know.
Someone was going in. Yeah, there's 3 cruisers outside. All for me.
All because you marked the fuck out when Edge made his AEW debut.
And apparently with no context, all that shit I was shouting with no sound, mind you, because all the sound was going right into my headphones. The TV sound, my microphone sound, you guys, everything's in my headphones. So it's silent in here. So I'm just belligerently yelling to the naked eye. I'm saying, shut the fuck up. Shut the fuck up.
Oh,
fuck you.
Man.
And I'm like, no fucking way. And I'm fucking screaming dumb loud like someone's getting murdered. And mind you, there is nothing playing in the background to like show that I was listening or watching pay-per-view. It just sounded like somebody was screaming to fucking scream bloody murder. Like someone was,
I didn't even consider
murdered.
That with the headphones either.
So literally,
I totally,
all of these
forgot
cops
that.
Walked you, in here ready to shoot that. This fucking place down, but in reality, that girl screaming was just a fucking almost 30-year-old dude marking the fuck out over Edge's AEW debut. So long story short, there is even a picture, which I'm pretty sure is still in here that you can grab, Donnie, of me with a selfie with the said ice cream bowl in my hands, with me shirtless, and the cop cruiser's in the background. And I'm laughing my ass off. I'm pretty sure Don will end up popping it up for you guys. But yeah, that was the highlight of my week, was Edge's debut. And that's for obviously so many reasons.
That is definitely a highlight
that,
of the week.
That was one of the greatest cop encounters I've ever had. Like, mind you, I've never, without putting my business out there, I've never had an awful time with cops. I've not had a great time, but I've not had an awful time, and that was the best fucking encounter. Like, that's a conversation for a lifetime right there, man. That is a conversation for a lifetime, because it was, again, so fucking funny that they were ready to, like, solve a murder when in reality it was just me marking the fuck out.
I know. I feel like that 20-year-old cop, man, like, he was so excited to dip his toes into, like, a murder case, ends up just being somebody marking out.
Now, the only thing that was murdered was my fucking soul and my belief.